3D printing, the most accessible way for anyone to print little plastic things. You can make anything, literally. People have made countless things, such as a ping pong ball holder, fancy vases, and even an SD card holder that looks like a toaster. You can even make things for crochet, like someone did for us with our logo. The list really is endless, and that's why I like...